like in the old days, you automatically hung people, you know, in what they call the West Golden West, quote unquote, for stealing your horse. Why? Because when you took a person's horse, the concept was you're taking that person's livelihood. That person depended on that horse. That horse is everything for transportation and for plowing, for doing a lot of things, for pulling a wagon, for going long distances and whatnot. So horse thieves were frowned on by everybody. And in some places, the law allowed you, if you caught somebody stealing your horse, you found the nearest tree and strung them up on that tree by the neck immediately, defending what? Your horse from being stolen. That's not you. But at one time, that was allowed. That was not only allowed, that was encouraged. In fact, that was the understood law by everybody. Horse thieves are supposed to die, period. You don't steal somebody's horse. But fast forward nowadays, if you steal somebody's car, that's not true. All right? People depend on their cars, too. Yes. A lot of people depend on their cars for everything.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have a car, you don't have a job in a lot of places. You are not going to have a job and be able to pay your bills, anything, unless you have access to a car. But cars are stolen all the time.
Yes,
and people think nothing of it.